In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Christ tay mujha maga chahiwa zananu.
Praise the Lord, my dear you.
Har sakalita somya kami aaj betona sam.
We are all surrendering ourselves to the Lord.
To viswasyani viswasi zavana sam.
He is a faithful God.
Matthew chapter 18 verse 19 namga sakali chavala tache utar munta.
Matthew chapter 18 verse 19, the word of God says to us.
Yashivai hau tumka sangta.
Again, truly I tell you.
Tumcha bitala dogson eka monachi zavun kanchi ek vos maksha zalar mazo sargiso bapti tumka ditalo.
If two of you agree or not about anything you ask, it will be done for you by my Father in heaven.
Doga zana tumi eka monachi zavun az magungsai.
You two of you shall pray with one particular
intent. Ami zane kle ka mona chizo ne aswata zamona swami.
We are all praying together as one.
Az ek ka mona chizo ne magya ami.
Let us pray with one mind.
Jizo azam ka magne ek apone diuna sa.
Jesus is inviting us for prayer.
Zaitya pude ami maga nao.
Many a times we do not pray.
Zaitle magtaun zalari amcha kushal ka ek tur magtaun.
We pray for our own benefit.
Devachi manda aur sagle vegle zamona sa.
The God's plans are different.
मुझे अम्मा का चनो आउ ये जदना 19 इयर्स स्वास लोट अदना मैं बाहरों से जम चिंतले.
When I was 19 years old, I thought of going abroad.
साले जाऊँ कुछ ना.
It was never possible.
कितने वर्ष में ट्राई के लिए जाऊँ कुछ ना.
So many years I tried, it didn't happen.
अने कंटिन्यू टाइम मेरी मांगना था स्लो.
And continually that time also I was in prayer.
जदना एक दिन देवन मुझे मोती निकले.
Then God put into my mind.
साइट वर्षों उपरांत.
After many years,
that is on chapel angle. 2 hours at the Somya Samaram Bostlo.
2 hours in the chapel, I was with the Lord.
Somya, how kite karu?
Lord, what should I do?
Maka bai rosung sai.
I want to go abroad.
How kite karu?
What should I do?
Maka ward dakai.
Show me the way.
Chapel angle on bai reta sana.
When I came out of the chapel,
mujhe ek istan phone karu.
A friend called me.
Brother Israel chhi visa sa yategi.
Brother, there is a visa from Israel. Will you come?
मुझे मगर तेज एक अपन्द्रा दिसे भी सगले मुझे problem solve जले पन्द्रा दिसे भी तरह इज़राइल ओसन पाऊँ।
Within 15 days, my problem was solved and I reached Israel.
Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11 and 12 मुट्ठा क्या हमका?
Jeremiah 29 verse 11 and 12.
अबे तुझे विषय बोरी मांडा बोलता है कौन दवरला?
I have plans for you.
ये तुझे बोरे अक्षिवाय ना साक नहीं।
These plans are for your prosperity.
हरी एक वाला मुझे मांडा बोल तुझे विषय दी बोरी जाऊँ ना सा।
Every time I plan the different way.
Hari ek vela haun tujhe daya da kona sa vaad da kona sa.
Every time I'm showing mercy to you.
Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11 padha vai tumcha pasal mujhe manan kasal yeusune asat man haun kharen jana.
Yes, Jeremiah 29 verse 11 says surely I have the plans for you.
Tumcha hita pasal nahi tumcha kasya pasand ke liye yeusunyo.
For your prosperity which does not cause you harm.
Parveshan borlo fudar tumka diuncha kadir kelle yeusune jauna sa.
To give your future with hope.
Barwasan barlo fudar tumka zane klak mela chamanan deva chamutit asli yusuni asat.
God has in his mind to give your future with hope.
Mujha maga chi vazanano am barwasan barlo fudar deva tor matram ka melong sadya sa.
Only from God we can get a future with hope.
Amche fudar vishan ami zaiti chituna saum.
We are thinking about a future.
As barwasan barlo fudar to makani tuka diunga shona sa.
Today he wishes to give us a future filled with hope.
Aaj barveshan borli aaj fudare ji chintna tum jamutin to galunga shona sa.
He wants to put the thought of a future with hope in your mind.
Sagle failure chintna azami kanudaya.
Let us remove all the thoughts of failure.
Zafra solwani hariye kala solwani mujan zaita suna mana mi chinta sa.
We think it's going to not happen with you. I will fail, we think it.
Na aaj to jizu munta sa makani to ka.
No, but that Jesus tells us.
Barveshan borla fudar hau tum kadi unasa.
I will give you a future with hope.
Barvashan borlo fuda.
A future with hope.
Ya apurvai che testimony ang aiko ami.
Kindly listen to this testimony.
Aradhana tai bhagya bya.
Let us take part in the
Barvashan borlo fuda ditolo Jesus aswatra amcha mode hazar jate asa bala.
Jesus who gives us a good future will come before
Zanekle
us.
Zanekle testimony aiko bya.
Let us listen to this testimony.
I, Alicia from Mumbai, would like to give testimony of my cousin brother and myself. Few days back, my cousin brother had some heart blockage due to depression and high blood pressure. They went for a checkup. Doctor said he had to be admitted immediately to the ICU as his condition is at risk. My aunt was so tense but had hope in God. She called us and told to send petition to Brother Prakash. I sent it petition to Brother Prakash and he gave us the word of God. I send it to my aunt and we all started repeating it. As next day he was going to be admitted, but morning his blood pressure came to normal. And after that, he went to Bombay Hospital for a test. Doctor said, the reports are normal. No need to be worried. You are completely fine. No need to be admitted. For such a big miracle, we and my aunt would like to thank God and Brother Prakash for praying for a petition. I would like to give my testimony as well. 2 days back, I got first dose of vaccine. I thought I would suffer a lot as I always be sick and my immune is not so strong. But by the grace of God, I only had 1 day fever and I'm completely fine. I would like to thank God for showing his mercy on us. I also like to thank Brother Prakash and his team for praying for us continuously and bringing more close to God. May God bless him and his team for his mission. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Love you, Jesus.
Let us all kneel
down.
As देवाचे उत्तर परतून जर्मेय चॅप्टर 33 वर्स 3 म्हणता की आमका
जर्मेय चॅप्टर 33 वर्स 3 से
माका उलो मार
कॉल टू मी
आणि हांव तुका ऐकतलो
एंड आई विल आन्सर
यू तुका कळीत ना ते वरते गुट हांव तुमका सांगतलो
एंड आई विल रिवील टू यू द
आज वरते गुट आमका सांगता तसलो जेजू या पवित्र सक्रमेंत हजार जावन असा
जीसस हु रिवील्स अस ग्रेट थिंग्स इज इन दिस ब्लेसेड सक्रमेंट
जॉन चॅप्टर 14 वर्स 14 म्हणता की
जॉन 14:14
सेज वजरवन जे किते तुम्ही मागशात ते तुमका मेल्टले
Whatever you ask in my name,
As
I will
magyam
give
you. Burlo fudaram ka melcha khatir.
Let us pray for a future filled with hope.
As magyam barveshan burlo fudaram ka melcha khatir.
Let us pray for a future filled with
Sakle
hope.
Sakle askat ke kaujuni birantam chitan paisu sundi.
Let all our weaknesses and our difficulties go away.
Eucharistan da Jesu kami aradhan kriya.
Let us adore the Eucharistic Lord.
त्यास युक्रिस्तान त्या जिजू ते आमची ती इष्ट मी का सोबिया
लेट अस लुक एट द युक्रिस्टिक लॉर्ड
बळे तो जिजू आमका आज मुन्ना सागी
सी द जीसस इज टेलिंग अस
आज मुंटा जर्मे चॅप्टर 29 वर्स 12 मुंटा की
He says in Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 12
तुम्ही मका उलो मरताना आणि मुझे लगी मागताना हांव तुमका कान दितरो
When you call to me and pray to me I will hear your prayer
तुम्ही मका उलो मरताना आणि मुझे लगी मागताना हांव तुमका कान दितलो
When you call to me and pray to me, I will listen to you.
Verse 13 मुटकी तू मेरे को सोता ना?
Verse 13 says, then you search for me.
हाँ तुमका मेल्टलो वही तुम जा सगळ्यात मका सोत्ता ना हाँ तुमका मेल्टलो.
Then you will see me with all my heart. Indeed, I will seek for you.
आज ते जीसस चे मुका मला मी पळवया.
Let us look at that Jesus.
आज आमका भरोशन बोरलो फुडार दितो रे जीसस या उंडे अचर पर आमच्या मध्ये हजार असा.
The Jesus who gives us a future filled with hope is present.
आम जसकत काय जाणालो जीसस या उंडे अचर पर हजार असा.
He knows our weaknesses.
सगळ्या आमच्या असकत काय तो पैस करता.
He removes all of our weaknesses.
जीसस चे आमचे दिष्ट मी कांसवया.
Let us look at Jesus.
एक गरीब रे मागणे करिया.
Let us pray.
मगळा जीसस अंगस्ता जणकला युवा जणा का मी तुच्या मकरो बारताव.
Lord, I lift up to all the youth into your.
तुझे उतार म्हणता की भरवशन बोलला फुडा रास्तो आमका देऊन असाय म्हणून.
Your word says that you will give a future filled with hope.
John chapter 14 verse 14 म्हणता की आज मुझे ना म्हणजे की ते तुम्ही मागशाते तुमका फाव करता मलाय दनिया.
John chapter 14 verse 14 says I will give whatever you ask in my name I will give it.
Romans chapter 10 verse 13 म्हणता तुझे उता सरस प्रचार अंगुला मरतल हर एकला सुटका सडवन बाचा भी मिळता मलाय दनिया.
Romans chapter 10 verse 13 you says those who call on the name of the Lord shall be saved.
आम्ही तुझे नाव आवळा उलो मारना साव.
We are now calling on your name.
सगळ संसारांचे युवा जण आशीर्वादित करजेजो.
Lord bless all the youth.
वाईट तातून तंगा मेकळे करजेजो.
Make them separate them from
पवित्र आत्म्याच्या ध्यानाने आणि फळांतून तंगा बरसुम्या.
Fill them with your fruits and gifts.
जाण वाईन तंगा तुम बरसुम्या.
Fill them with your wisdom.
सगळ संसारी असकत के तंगा सुटका आणि सडवण लाभायचेजो.
Deliver them from the weaknesses of this world.
परवेशन बरलो फुडार तुझ्या तावून ती अनुभव करून दिजेजो.
Let them get a future filled with
parvashan barlo fudar janakle anubhav karundi sumya.
Let them experience a future
tujhe daivik sagatach valanundi mona avula magtam. Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Pujam gachunu ni mane besange amche takle bagavya.
Let us bow down our heads for the final blessing.
Tas jizuk ami rup rup anubhav kariya.
Let us experience him face to face.
Parvashan barlo fudar ami anubhav kariya.
Let us experience a future filled with hope.
Praise the Lord mujha maga cha yuva janano.
Praise the Lord my dear youth.
Ya 12 minute cha magna hariye kalsa lan motive testimony asta.
Every day there's a short testimony.
Barvashan borla fudar dung jesu hariye kavla amka rakona sa tayar asa.
Jesus is ready to give us a future filled with
hariye kavla me ukare sa ta ek sam ravya.
Let us stay one with the Eucharist.
Amcha tarnat punan thodo vel ta sumya kami divya.
Let us surrender young life into the hands of
hariye ka दिसा आमका आमचे फिरगे जे मिसाचे बलिदान असा.
एव्री डे इन आवर पॅरिश चर्चेस देयर आर मासेस गोइंग
ऑन. अर्धवरचे मिसाक सदांस तुम्ही भाग्याने जिवंत जेजू को उंड्याचे रूपात सदांस तुम्ही सेवन करा. आत्मिक गटाय तो तुमका लाभ होईतरो.
एव्री डे यू टेक पार्ट इन दिस मास एंड टेक दैट स्पिरिचुअल कम्युनियन.
प्राइज द लॉर्ड.
प्राइज द लॉर्ड.
आशीर्वाद सो देस तुमका जाणेकला फौज होंदी. आमेन.
लेट दिस डे बी अ ब्लेसिंग फॉर यू. आमेन.